next question on the Yoder Mailbag. We have got, there's Billy D's coming back up there. Duff Daddy, another question from Billy D. The production staff must love this guy. Is there any talk of Warriner being talked about the Ohio State scandal? Well, I put it out there about a week and a half ago that there is some people who are sniffing around. I mentioned Warriner's name. I also mentioned Tom Herman's name. Turned out Herman was maybe a takedown job trying to claim that he was the guy who ratted out Urban Meyer, ratted out Zach Smith. I think that's true. Proved to be fake news. Warriner and the reporters have both kind of said that, hey, listen, Tom Herman wasn't the guy. But should Jim Harbaugh make Ed Warriner available to the media? Should the local media, the guys who go there and cover these press conferences, which is a complete waste of time in my opinion, should they ask Jim Harbaugh about this? I think they're not doing service to Michigan fans and to the Michigan community by not asking, have you talked with Ed Warriner about this? Does he know anything? He was Zach Smith's boss. So I don't think this is going away from Michigan. The longer the Urban Meyer investigation goes, I think it becomes more likely that potentially Warner's name gets scooped up into this somehow. But good question, Billy D. Keep an eye out for that one. I don't think anything's imminent. I don't think Ed Warriner did anything wrong necessarily, but I do think we shouldn't avoid and bury our head like he had nothing to do with it. Courtney Smith said all the wives knew. That would include Ed Warner's wife. He was his direct boss of Zach Smith.